Chinese smartphone maker Xiaomi on Wednesday launched two devices, Xiaomi Redmi Note 5 and Note 5 Pro, in the price-sensitive Indian market. Redmi Note 5, a successor to the highly acclaimed Redmi Note 4, will cost ₹9,999 for the 3GB RAM and 32GB storage variant, and ₹11,999 for the 4GB RAM and 64GB variant. The devices come with 18:9 Full HD Plus display, 4000mAh battery and Qualcomm Snapdragon 625 processor. It also sports a 12-megapixel rear camera, up to 4GB RAM and 64GB storage, and an LED selfie light for low light conditions. Redmi Note 5 Pro will cost ₹13,999 for the 4GB RAM and 64GB variant, and ₹16,999 for the 6GB RAM and 64GB ROM option. Housing the dual rear camera system and a 20-megapixel selfie shooter, Redmi Note 5 Pro is the first Xiaomi smartphone to come with the face unlock feature. It also has the latest Snapdragon 636 processor. Available in black, gold, rose gold, blue color variants, Redmi Note 5 and Redmi Note 5 Pro will go on sale on Flipkart and Mi.com on February 22nd. Xiaomi also launched a smart LED TV called Mi TV 4 with 4K panel along with HDR10 in India. At just 4.9mm slim, the ₹39,999 TV is the world's thinnest LED TV and comes with an intelligent content-first patch wall software redesigned for India. The TV sports Corning Iris Glass Light Guide Plate, which is 3 times more expensive and 5 times harder than plastic light guide plates usually found in most other TVs. Mi TV 4 also has a dual speaker setup boasting Dolby and DTS audio. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.